guys, this is definitely not a tutorial on how to wood chop, but I wanted to post something about it because it's so primal and it's something that a lot of people don't do anymore. And to tell you the truth, I'm a bit ashamed that it's only my second time in my life that I'm chopping wood. And it's awesome. It's a workout, it requires precision. It's just, it's something so manly. I don't mean like women can't do it, because I'm sure there's lots of women that are even better than me at it. But I don't know how to explain it. It's just something that we need to do as men. We should be chopping wood. But everything in life these days is just so damn easy. You just turn on the gas, you turn on the heating, and you push the button. Push the button. And that's what we're doing day in, day out, pushing buttons. But really, we should be going out in nature more. We should be seeking nature. We should be learning more about nature. I know it sounds probably hocus pocus to a lot of people, and I can understand that, because we've just been born into something and we're progressing from that. So it all depends on where you're born and how your parents brought you up, in what environment. But people that are born in cities should really seek out nature and farming and all that. And I find schools, they should teach a whole lot more about this, a whole lot more, and they should do their best and get kids away from all these buttons. All the buttons. We're getting too lazy, and a lot of what's happening today in this world is because people are getting too lazy. I could say a whole lot more about it, but I'm not going to. I'm going to leave it at that. Go and chop some wood.